O'Hara's treachery has disgraced us.
Right out of a comic.